Our maydays, we are on the river with the pirates here. Captain Long John Silver right here with me. We are at the Midtown Marina for the 5th annual Captain's Jack Pirate Party.
When the idea for the swashbuckling for the booty and gathering of the brethren actually came from a tiki bar when Captain Jack went on a trip to Jamaica.
But it was inspired. We ran across a lot of people from the Midwest and the tiki bars. We wanted to bring it back to them just in case they couldn't make it this year.
The festival was a huge success with the kids, with events like face painting, sword fighting, and a treasure hunt adding to the fun. Some have even traveled the map to get to the booty.
I'm Hunter. I'm from Las Vegas. I actually came here just to enjoy this party.
However, it wasn't easy getting the treasure as the road was treacherous. 25. The prize money was $1,000 and a bottle of rum. Some didn't even mind getting wet for the prize money. Even the rain could not dampen the spirited pirates as they tugged away to find the loot. Unfortunately, the treasure was not found. Hopefully, that does not discourage these brave pirates from trying their luck next year. This is Abhishek Agarwal reporting from the Boulevard for LCTV 13.